gonna help lift and firm that butt. And we have our ankle weights on. And join us.
And join us. We have our ankle bracelets on. You crack me.
So let's get in position and let's do it.
Ready? One. Switch legs.
No, I can't do that. Oh, really?
Which thing going?
Yeah. Alright, so Chantel's gonna count for this side. Ready? Get in position. And
one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13. 14 and 15.
And that's how you do it.
So this one's a variation. It's gonna go across your body, so let's do it. Now we're gonna switch sides.
Wait, we have to switch angles.
Holy crap, do I feel that.
Did you feel that?
We did.
So for this next exercise, it's called donkey kick, and we're gonna go ahead and show you. Ready, go. We're gonna bring your leg as high as up as switch legs, and we're going to switch feet. Let's kick. Make sure you're tying up your core as well.
I'll wait for you.
Bring that leg as high as possible. And that's how you do it.
So that was a nice butt isolation workout that you can do after your main workout to just focus on your butt, and you can have a great, nice lifted butt just like Sammy.
So make sure to subscribe, and we'll see you next time.
Read the workout.
Yeah. Make sure to read them.
So that was a nice butt isolation workout that you can do after your main workout to just focus on your butt.
And let's not forget that if you really want a butt like that, you need to put the work in effort. Dang, why did I come up with corny ass stuff to say at the end?